There we go. Sword. Right, guys, let's just play a little bit of Gran Turismo for the crack, why not? Probably be a very short stream. It is 12 o'clock at night, so I have to be quiet. Just sitting. Oh, I'm going for some. Hashtag Superbug, guys. Hashtag Superbug in the chat. Let's do this. Where, oh, where is my channel? Just love that car, man. Honestly, it's such a nice car. The design work I did on it, color coordination is just beautiful. Not to toot my own horn, but it is beautiful. Right, just while we hit the track. Do this track earlier on, and yeah, it's pretty cool actually. You've got a 1:06. I'm just trying to replicate as that. Settings. Let me just, while we are waiting, hello to the person who's watching. I hope you're enjoying. What is the stream right now? We have 12 minutes and 23 seconds before we actually get into a race. This is just gonna be practice, so feel free to go share the stream, bring it back, like, whatever. Much appreciated. But yeah, let me just quickly share this on Twitter and Instagram real quick, and then I'll be back to the racing, man. I hope you've had a good day. I hope you have a pleasant evening so far. And yeah, if you wanna chat to me, drop a comment in the section below, because man, that'd be cool. So, and share there, and share here. And then Sorry, man. Sorry, whoever's watching, I know this is a bit boring, I know you probably want to go click off, but I'm just trying to sort this out real quick, man, because I don't know how to set it up so that everything automatically shares every so often, but I like to, like, put it out there that I'm streaming so that maybe some people will come watch, blah, 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 blah. If you are new around here, by the way, make sure you hit the subscribe button and hit the notification button, because that's much appreciated. And, much love for you being here. Much love. Okay. Paste that in. Space hashtag YouTube. Done. Right, let's continue this. So I should always watch World Trouble. Try to sort stuff out my phone, man. Honestly, this is stupid. 10 minutes to go. Right, okay. Right. Right, let's do some more laps in, shall we? I am doing the own gears by myself, by the way, just saying. Honestly, I am better at this than I make myself look at the minute. I'm just concentrating on my phone for too much. I need to start concentrating on the race. This car, by the way, if you guys are wondering, which you're probably not, but I'm going to tell you anyway, this car was inspired by my girlfriend, which she did videos. I put the little monster logo and stuff on there. Basically inspired by her, but I like, had a bit of a mind twist to it, you know, so. Hey, 8 minutes till the actual event starts, and I can't wait. Still a little white, but I need to get a corner right before the race. Love the little pop it gives as well. Such a beautiful sound. Oh, the back end of this car, right? Now. Let's get that traction control off. I'm still going way too hard on that. I need to break out a lot earlier. I got it to, I hit a 111 and I've done nothing but like crap time since then. Again. I did for a sec there, it's 7 seconds, crap. People watching it this time, right? I appreciate it, man. Thanks for tuning in. That's it, done. Race of the Coaster. I tried to go the corner. See if I can get this thing drifting on this last corner. Let's go for it. Why not? We are real front wheel, I think, so. Try and drift around the tight turn at the top. There, I'll try to get one. Race time is coming, guys. It's all on. It's 16 seconds on the front of the lobby. I love the sound of that engine, man. You've got noises to get from the cars nowadays. Just listen. It's beautiful. Honestly, it's beautiful. Hashtag Superbug. Oh, man. You guys should chat, man. Send me a message and I'll talk to you guys, honestly. I'm happy to chat. Whoever you are that's watching me, please feel free to drop me a message. Oh, man. You know what it is? I've done really, 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 really well to get into this kind of level. I'm a CC now, driver rating C, man, that's mental. It's actually mental. We got an EB, so his driver rating's E, but he's B standard on thingy. Well, as soon as you start ranking up, man, that's when it starts getting crazy, yeah. We get a warm up. I'm not even going to bother with the warm up. Try and get a 40 likes so I can see the chat. Right, as I said, if people are in here, please feel free to talk to me. Say something in the chat, I'll look at it just now. But we about to go racing. We're about to go racing. This music's really calming before I'm racing, isn't it? Let's get it, man. His Superbug doesn't look as good as mine. Listen to that engine, man. I turned the traction control off, I forgot about that. Okay, we need to concentrate on that. Quite hard to start, that's okay. Missed the breaking point as well. Oh, this has been a really bad start. I'm not getting beat by someone who's got a name like that, eh? Hey. Loving life at the minute. Yeah, it's gonna take a hit there. Tried too hard. Tried way too hard to get around them there. Oh, I'm gonna get past these guys again. Come on. Bugging got no speed to pass it for it's the problem. I don't have to pass. Let's get the slip. That's a gosh. I knew I was going to get a penalty for that. I didn't really want to slip up on that, but I didn't have nowhere to go, really. I'm waiting for these guys to pit, because once these guys pit, I'm going to try and make a jump. Oh my days. That's a lot of cars behind me. Speed on that corner. Let's go. Early pit strat. Early pit strat. Hopefully it'll pay off. Where's my car? Gonna fill up. Nine laps. I might go for like a full tank with the crap. Yeah, I'll go for a full tank and place a more power. Now I really gotta have this undercut on. Here in the pit now. Can I get there before I? Early pit might have worked the dream better. Thank you. all of you as well. Thank you very much, guys, for sticking around and watching the race. I tried to brake that, I just couldn't. I knew I was going to get a penalty for that. I think I was so slow on that turn though, I don't know. I gotta get the drop on him this turn though. Not too wide. Right, so I'm not gonna get beat by that guy with 375. However, I do need to pass this guy and get 375. Penalty system, I get why it tells you to do it. Time penalty in the race, but there is no way, right, that the time penalty system actually equates to what you get, if you know what I mean. This penalty is bogus, so it doesn't give you the like a proper time, penalty. Because I could lose time anywhere, like for instance, right, for an example, right, he's 3.4 seconds away from, right. I let off now, it starts to go down, right? He's catching me. Technically, he should just be overtaking me. He's gonna overtake me, obviously. But I don't think it works, because I'm just gonna pass him again.
I don't know.
You guys put in the chat section down below and tell me what you think of the penalties in this game, because I don't think they're... I think they need reworked again. I don't think they're actually quite right. However, I've given you a handing of the ball. This could be close actually. I'm going to have to get like a proper good run on them. I think you ran out of fuel. There's no way you'd be going that slow, that would run out of fuel. Got fourth at the end of that. That's it, that's a good race. Whew. You guys never chatted to me, man. I said I had four people watch it before though. But yeah, that's cool, man. You guys are awesome. Thank you for popping by watching that race. Oh, excellent. Well, as it is 1 o'clock in the morning, it's just a quick stream for you guys, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it and you liked some racing Fortnite or Rocket League, make sure that you hit the subscribe button. There's a notifications button. And yeah, have a wonderful day today. Whatever time you wake up or whatever time you're in, someone that you're watching this, have a wonderful day today. And yeah, you guys take care and have a good day. I've said that about more. Once again, have a good day. Enjoy my bug. Hashtag superbug in the chat. Oh, five positions, man. That's sick. Yeah, anyways, man, you guys have a good day. That's the end of the broadcast. Peace. Much love.